we saved over $1,000 and made our own dope album surfboard.